Hey people, it is I, L, and we are back on Archage. We are with my Aussie bud, Bella Smith's character, Bellara. We are at the automation factory, or near it. There we go. There we go. We're all set for fun and some fun and adventure. And to get Bella's character moved up. That is the inn where we're supposed to meet the Ferran. His name is B.A. B.A.H.T. Excuse me. Oh, let me explain something to Bella and those who looking at the video and maybe want to play, but they don't have bits and pieces of information. When your character reaches level 10, a few things happen. One of the first things that happens is, from level 10 on, when you die, you lose experience points, a certain amount of experience points. You can get it back when you respawn. You will be at the Statue of Nui. You go to the priestess, hit the letter H, pay the small fine, and you kneel, which is praying. And you get your points back. It costs you a labor point, though. That's what it costs. This is a side quest. Okay. Well, we'll turn in what we can turn in. We got one, we need two more piles. Aha. the robot takes exception to us for picking up the manure. He's a cleaning robot. Well, that was the first. We managed to peeve off a machine. And that was a Ferran with his kitty, his mount. That was a snow lion. This is the guy we refer to. He says, those two are fighting all the time, just ignore them. We go to her, she's cooking. Down by the river. Use your venerate to finish the job. We got our fish. Go up here. Now we get to learn how to put a machine together. We're Harani. Harani are into machinery, and in other words, technology. That was stage one. Stage two, check the stage three. And we built a machine. Let's get a little closer. We got a new bow . Let's find it and equip it . There it is. Get rid of the old bow. Better notchy. What I'm moving to make room . Hang on a minute . GPS 32 . Okay. Now we can move on. Anything around here? Anything at all? Let me move out just a little bit. Well, maybe not that far out. There we go. Got to go up here to deliver some food. Oh, which reminds me. Emoticons. Emotes. Waving. We won't put them all up in here. We'll just put a few. Let's see. And the popular sit. And one of my personal favorites, taunt. So now when we want to do an emotion, we hit an emoticon. Hit F, talk to him, get him his lunch or dinner. Now for the fun part. We're going up to the mine in a mine cart. You can ride your mount up here, but you know. This is part of the mine. Talk to him. Haven't been able to get enough iron for the delivery yet. We're still working on it. You talk to her. She's an engineer. Miners are refusing to work because of the kobolds showing up. We've been dependent on a mining machine for a while now. Can you search the mine for it? It's called Emutar. Go up here, he wants you to launch a machine. He's been fixing them. We're almost gonna level. Overwhelm is upgraded to rank 4. First, let's stop and get our new Nazi, or our staff, excuse me. It's called an Arach staff. It does 49.2 damage, whereas the one we've been using is 30. So we switch. And we can get rid of that. And that's the Grand Statue of Nui. That's the Grand Statue of Nui. Wave to the nice lady. There we go. We gotta collect 5 of these boogers. Of course, in the way are our kobolds. Click him. And he's dead. Money. Now bellara is level 11. He's searching. What we gotta do is stand still. He's not entirely sure we are here. You'll know if he spots us. You'll hear a noise. Three of five. Need one more. Ooh, iron vein. Yay. We collected some iron ore. waiting to see if the mining cart's going to show. There it comes. One thing that didn't happen, okay, one thing that did not happen. Okay, in one of the quests in the other area was that she got the upper part of a leather outfit, but not the lower. I went back and looked around and backtracked, but we are at the limit of my video. So I will say goodbye to you here and see you in the next video, which will be in just a minute for me. Take care.